five and dime. My boss was Mr. McGee. He told me several times that he didn't like my kind, 'cause I was a bit too leisurely. Seemed that I was busy doing something close to nothing, not different from the day before. That's when I saw her, ooh, I saw her. She came in through the outdoor, outdoor. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. Well, if it was warm, she couldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. Bill, like she was, she had the nerve to ask if I planned to do her any harm. On the back of my bike, and we went riding down old man Johnson's farm. Said overcast days never turned me on, but something by the clouds in a mix. She wasn't too proud when she kissed. She knew how to get her kicks off, kicks off. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. Well, if it was warm, she couldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I change a stroke, 'cause baby I'm the most. But the finest girl that she was, then she wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. Well, if it was warm, she couldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret.